Bemidji High School students receive free donuts today for being a part of the school's Career Academy, which allows students a chance at real-world experience. Reporter Destiny Wiggins tells us more.
Northwest Technical College Foundation showed their appreciation to Bemidji Career Academy students by providing 50 dozen donuts sponsored by Knife River for their first annual Day of Giving.
This is the Technical College's first annual Day of Giving. Our goal is to raise $50,000 in a 24-hour period. So today is just a thank you to the academies and to let the community know that they can come on campus on November 13th and help us achieve our goal of raising $50,000.
Local businesses such as Raphael's Bakery and Cafe have also supported the Day of Giving by allowing 10% of all proceeds to be given to the Northwest Technical College Foundation.
So the funds from Day of Giving will go to support students at NTC through scholarships, programs, and a newly remodeled Student Success Center. It's a place where students are able to come in and work together on presentations, projects, quiet time, and just a real resource for the technical college.
The Bemidji Career Academy is one opportunity as well as a resource for students to learn about different career options in the community.
Opportunities to explore careers, and then we partner with over 50 business and industry partners, as you can see on our champion wall in the comments, and they open their doors to real world experiences, whether those are job shadowing, internships, and some of our students are actually working for our companies right now. See if that's actually something that they want to do for a living.
Right now, the high school currently has 18 academies and over 600 students in the program. The purpose of the academy is to provide students with a unique learning opportunity as well as allowing them to make connections in the work field.
It's important because it gives students an opportunity to go out and actually do the things that they think they're interested in. I actually didn't want to go for nursing at first. I actually wanted to be a speech pathologist, and going out into the nursing field, like around the hospital and following around nurses, that actually helped me realize what I really wanted to do.
Today was one of the many events Northwest Technical College Foundation hosted for its Day of Giving. The college will be celebrating their newly remodeled Student Success Center next week, as well as ways to donate to reach their $50,000 goal. Reporting in Bemidji, Destiny Wiggins, Lakeland News.
The college invites everyone to the campus next Wednesday to take a tour and see the newly remodeled Student Success Center. A free lunch will be provided for the first 100 attendees.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.